prepare to take the field here at Bryant Denny Stadium. Tonight, this stadium filled to capacity as the Alabama Crimson Tide, the number 10 ranked team in the nation, plays host to the Bulldogs of the University of Georgia. The man they call the Wild Thing, Watts, will kick it off for the Alabama Crimson Tide.
He looks the part.
Bryce Hunter,
you can see him in the brain game. You'll see why, but this kid kicks it.
It may go left and it may go right, but if it goes straight, it may go out of the back of the end zone. Well, there it is right there. 7 yards deep in the end zone. Here are the starting lineups for the Georgia. Bowie straight ahead with the run. Five. Patted off at 10 and a first down on a running. Zaire rolls the pocket, throws it complete up to the 42-yard line. Jeff Thompson. The line to make is the 46 of Alabama. Picks up a great block. Now delivers the pass. It's complete. And he's going to have the first down at the 45. Bryce Hunter. Injured elbow. He's already got three tackles. They started him. He's got a wide open field. Puts a head down. And whoa, you can hear the groan from the crowd. Samuel is 21 in the hand. Lofts it, has it complete to Bryce Hunter. Oh my goodness, where did he sneak out of? Steps it up, zings it, touchdown, Georgia, James Warner. On the stadium clock as Cannon Parkman comes in to convert the extra point. And Georgia took the opening kickoff to help things out. Wants to throw on first down, and he's going to be sacked at the 25-yard line by Travis Jones. He's going to take it all the way out to the 41-yard line. Steps up, zooms his pass, and has it complete to the 30-yard line, and Malone will be shoved out of bounds, well short of the first down on four for Alabama. Breaks the tackle, and he'll fight for five more yards. Mike Tirico, let's go to you. Alabama's defense creeping up. Hines Ward, if he breaks it, he could go. They caught him at a short yardage, blitzing situation, and he's off and running at the 35, at the 30, and inside the 30 to the 28. Mike, they caught him in the right call.
This is what...
Second long. Pressure from the outside, over the middle, has it complete. Ball is loose, picked off in midair by Alabama. At the 27, it's Eric Turner. Barker with play action, rolls the pocket, and has it complete. Todrick Malone is being gang tackled, but I think he had the first down on the reception. Must not have. Third down, and the line to make is the 47 and a half. Pass is caught again, Malone. And boy, that middle short zone has been there all night long. Buster Owens defensively. Sherman Williams. Who does he get tagged? Mike Tirico, what do you have for it? Here comes the reverse. Marcel West. Looks for a block, gets one, trips over the foot of his blocker, but he's to the 31-yard line.
Recently. One of the darndest things I've ever seen.
Pass run straight in the pocket. Barker over the middle, complete inside the 10-yard line. Curtis Brown. Here comes a reverse. Trip. And gets away, he'll score. Tarrant Lynch, and they had him for a loss. If
He went to an unbalanced line, ran the reverse to Terrence Flint for the touchdown.
Michael Proctor knocks it home, and with 11:22 left until the half, makes the draw. This time he throws it and has it. Bryce Hunter has been just on fire. Let's take a look at the shovel pass. Hines Ward. He has the first down as he goes inside the 37 to the 36-yard line. Team checks into the lineup. The Sega student athlete of the game for the Georgia Bulldogs. Middle screen. Flag is down. And Jeff Thomas will take it close to 4:30. Left until halftime. Short drop, quick pass. German. Boy, does he get cracked hard by Tommy Johnson.
Hold the ball!
First down from the 24. Gonna go for the end zone. Looking for the man. He's got it. Touchdown, Hassan Graham. And Mike, at the end of the replay, you know. Parkman with the extra point is good.
I'm not sure. He's not having any long runs at all here in the first half.
Third down. Third goal. Over the middle. Incomplete. Turner is who he was looking for. Zaire has it complete to a speedy Hassan Graham. Gets a block and is going to be bumped out of bounds inside the 30.
8 yards.
Hines Ward right up the middle, breaks it big at the 10, at the 5. First and goal, Georgia Bulldogs. Samuel got a hand on his ankle. Over the middle, touchdown. Did he hold on? Yes, Bryce Hunter. Knocks it home, and with 57 seconds left until halftime, it is
Alabama's running game cold.
Makes it to Williams. He's going to go to the middle and has him open. It's Curtis Brown to the 37. At the waning moments in the Buffaloes, are they a team of destiny? Now he's going to throw. And complete, stepping out of bounds is Curtis Brown at midfield. Sidearms it out. Did he hold on? They say yes at the 40-yard line.
Good catch.
41.5 or 40.5 yard line. Bacher over the middle. Got him open. Goes to his tight end inside the 20 into the 15 is Tony Johnson. Number 89 came very close to getting to an extra point a while ago. Ball is down, kick is on the way. It hit the upright and went through. Play action, deep over the middle. It is caught just across midfield by Patrick Malone. Robert Edwards
scrambles well, looks for receivers.
Second down, this is Williams. Breaks off a tackle and then is going to be wrapped up at the 35. Corey Johnson is the man who stopped him. Looks for the end. Wide open. Somebody blew a coverage. Malone will walk in.
Two.
Rolling the pocket, quick pass incomplete. Sherman Williams is the man that he wanted. So let's take a break. 13. Play action, going to go up on top. Do that one off the back foot, and it is going to be intercepted. And a flag comes down at the 19-yard line. Tony Johnson got it. But Eric Zaire, Mike, that is not a good pass. Burned that one off his back foot.
The Olay block.
Uh-huh. Pressure again. Going to run it up into the pocket. At the 30, Wisely slides down, and I believe that's enough for the Alabama.
Third down. The line to make is the 40.
Great route and caught at the 50-yard line by Todrick Malone. Made the end.
He didn't melt much, did he?
With a counter trail. Williams. Now that running game is beginning to develop. It's Travis Jones who got a hand on it, and John Causey is the closest. Good snap. Plenty of distance and accuracy. With 4:04 left in the third quarter, a new score. Georgia tied by Alabama. Hines Ward, and he's still going strong. Mike, I'm going to tell you something. They may have second thoughts about making... Fake it to Montgomery. Zaire complete. Bryce Hunter. And Zaire got decked after the throw again. Got it complete, and it's Graham. That's twice tonight that he's hit Graham.
The right side here. See if they go back to it.
Yep, right over the middle, Simpson. Touchdown, he gets the record and the 6 points.
Exactly back to the same thing they scored the first touchdown on. Single play that Bill Walsh made famous out of Stanford in the 49.
Left in that ballgame. South Carolina up by one. Barker. Over the middle, got Lynch open at the 45 and out to the 50-yard line. Whit Marshall finally puts a stopper on. Barker gonna go long this time. Got his man open, and he will ahead for six. Todrick Malone. Michael Proctor tries to make it a two-point ball game, and he does. Malone now 8 catches, 102 yards away from the play.
Almost out of the stadium.
Hines Ward back in the ball game at tailback. First down, Georgia, from the Alabama 49. Pitch to Hines Ward. Breaks off a tackle, and he's going to wind up with a gain of 5 on the play. Mickey Kahn. Ward is the man that he wanted, and he threw it a little hot and low. Barker over the middle. Williams breaking to the sideline. Muschamp will finally gather him in at the 38-yard line. Well, Williams has 13 carries, 28 yards. That's how he's been slow tonight. Barker under pressure, sacked for the 5th time. Frank Watts.
Berger attempting the pass.
Yard line. Gets away from this one and now delivers, and he's got Lynch. And he will have the first down for Alabama. Unbelievable.
That's what Homer Smith talked about, his
third down. Barker. Incomplete, and there comes a flag.
Well, they had an ineligible receiver football. Either that or shovel draw.
Zings it and has to come. Nope, they say incomplete. James Warner, the tight end. Looking back and tied it, and we've been seesaw ever since. Short drop and pressure, and Barker tries to run. Breaks 1, 2, 3 tackles and is all the way down to the 38-yard line. What an effort. Throws it complete. Tight end Tony Johnson. That's the distance of the attempt. He nailed it. Here's the ball game.
Of Alabama will be on Jay Barker's side from here on in.
I should certainly hope so. I don't know what this young man needs to do to capture him. So Michael Proctor at 1:12 left in the ball. State Seminoles take on the Miami Hurricanes. For Mike Gottfried, Mike Adamly, and our entire outstanding ESPN crew, this is Ron Franklin saying so long, everybody. The residence in College Football Scoreboard is...